My name is Melanie Coen, and I work for National Grid as a program strategy analyst focusing on heating and cooling programs here in Massachusetts. What's unique about me is not only do I work for National Grid, I actually installed heat pumps in my own home. In Massachusetts, we get really cold winters and really, really, really hot and humid summers. And the great thing about my heat pump system is that it cools and dehumidifies in the summer, and it keeps me warm in the winter, all in one system. A heat pump works by transferring heat from the air outside inside the home to heat your home. And to cool the home, it pulls heat from the inside air and transfers it out. So unlike a traditional system, it's not generating heat, it's transferring heat. There are different types of heat pumps. There are air source heat pumps and there are ground source heat pumps, otherwise known as geothermal heat pumps. There is a mini split air source heat pump, which is a great solution for homes that don't have ductwork or for customers who just want to heat one zone or room of their house. There's also central heat pumps, which typically works with homes that have ductwork. A lot of our customers want to find ways that they can help mitigate climate change, and installing a heat pump system in your home can do just that because you're not burning fossil fuels and you're significantly reducing your greenhouse gas emissions. National Grid offers generous incentives and 0% financing to help customers reduce the cost to install heat pumps in their home. The process for me was very straightforward and simple. I got my no-cost home energy assessment to determine whether or not my home needed to be weatherized. The next step for me was to go to the MassSave website where there's a searchable list of contractors, and then ultimately chose the contractor, and I was really impressed with how quick and easy it all was. To find the right heat pump for your home, visit ngrid.com/ma-heatpumps.